Was that hard?
He was slippery, very, very sweaty, right? And so, like, I just want to hold him. He's slipping everywhere. I went for the armbar, and when I dragged out, that would be insecure, right? He's just so slippery, you know? And he was quick as well. He was really, really wriggly, you know? And, yeah.
Seemed very cagey at first. He was...
Yeah, like, I heard he's a Thai boxer. I think maybe my kickboxing would have been better, right? I didn't want to engage, though, because I couldn't kick really with shoes on. I threw one, and then I thought, oh, now they're going to penalise me, right? Like, I would have come in and gone, bam! Now I realised I had shoes on, right? So I didn't even want to engage with the feet because he started kneeing me and stuff, right? So I came on the shoulders. Well, I came low on the legs and he tried to sprawl and I came up on the shoulders, right? So.
How'd you feel?
Winded, actually.
Was it?
I feel a bit, my lungs burning a little bit. But I think that's just me getting over my cold. I had a cold, right? My sore shoulder, I didn't want to say anything about, really, right? So I did it in that weightlifting I was saying about.
So. I say Zeroni, he seems like a very nice guy, actually.
He seemed very, very nice to me, you know. Well, to be honest, I don't think I've really met anyone that's an arsehole, though, in the fight game, you know. Because they don't need to prove anything. You know, they're not on the street trying to front you or nothing. Because they actually fight, right?